These twins, your clothes cost a lot more, so you're often short of money. So one way of getting over this problem is to rob a bank. Ready?
Give us your money, or I'll
bitch and shoot you. There you go, I thought you had the gun. All right, ready? You feel me? Okay.
Give us all your money, or Richard'll shoot you!
Yeah. No, you've got the gun.
No, I told you to bring the gun.
No, you've got the gun.
Oh, for God's sake, Richard, you fuck everything up.
Yeah.
I can't say that.
I think we're going to cut the hair and help us up.
Right. Now we're going to extract ourselves from this. Happy with that. Give me the funniest outtakes ever.
Right.
It's nice to tear these apart. I've got
to
go now. That was me.
No,
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 we haven't. Oh, yes, we have. No, we haven't. I'm not going.
Richie, I've got to go.
No, we're not. I'm not going. I'm staying here. I'm going.
No, they're both going.
We're both going. Right, should we go down like this? I'm easy. Hold on, we're chanting, eh? Right, hang on. Just get me out of my head. If you couldn't get me out the top half, I'll just take the bike.
Hey, don't tell anyone.
And finally,
press opponent with the cleaning gear, lock key.
If you do get fed up with the town,
contact
the venture gas and surrounding area. It's both easy and cheap.
Okay, on the head, son. Oh!
I'm rolling in it.
Okay, one more.
Here at the Harmsworth, not every animal makes it, and some have to be destroyed on the. Start again, shall we?
Richie, you got my teeth in again? Sadly, here at the Harmsworth, it's not always a good story. Some animals have to be put down.
Go round there!
So then, Leo, what's the story with this cat then, mate?
Well, Rolf, this is a rather unfortunate cat, I believe, called Tiddles. I was involved in an accident with a steamroller.
Oh, really? Poor thing. What kind of cat is it, Leo?
It's a dead camel.
Sorry.
Okay, keep it rolling. We're going to start. Do that again. Okay.
Giggles,
got the
giggles.
Thanks, Dad. Thanks. What's your favourite colour, blue?
Blue.
Anyway. So then, Leah, what's the story with this cat?
Well, Mum.
Are you fit? Are you fit, Blue?
Yeah,
mate. Right. So then, Leo. You're using up my battery now.
Okay.
Pull this up together, man.
15 minutes and counted.
Right. Do I look that ridiculous?
Alright,
mate.
Right, you ready? Ready,
Bob. Alright, let's roll it. So then, Leo, what's the story with this cat?
What? Look, stop it! Don't stop, Bob!
Go. And there's a nice bit.
It's only got so much tape to it.
Look at that stance. A professional stance. Professional clothing. Oh! Oops. Needs this to tie the match.
Can't miss that bastard.
Ah.
We
have 2 and 6.
Yes, I'm going wrong. Yeah.
I'm recording all this.
I'm going wrong.
Steady, Malvin is quite happy.
Get.
No pressure.
Green. It is a shot and a half. Yes, here he goes. Yo! Oh, he is. Oh!
That's got to count.
That counts. I'm not doing that again.
Smith Norfolk's Glasgow Liaison video. This is another Norfolk.
Take 54.
During the 5 days that we're here, we're going to be attending the Remembrance Parade on Sunday, and that's... I've lost it completely. Oh.
You're meant to be the professional!
Psycho Cooper.
No, I see him.
No. Knuckles Cuthel.
No? No, he's not got any mind.
Well,
you muppet, right.
Right, Dave.
Dave, the Undertaker, Aurum.
You know, I can't read, it's not in big, is it? Right, I'll do it again.
Not that we never have to do that. Okay, all three together this time.
Can I do a little bit? Can I do a bit of a fart for this one?
Yeah, go on then. Action.
Scheisse! Squid
sword! I can't see if you're right in behind that.
Thank